Shah Rukh Khan was spotted attending the grand engagement party of Aakash Ambani in Mumbai. While everyone was busy noticing the charm of this romantic star, we just noticed this injury that the star seems to have sustained behind his ear. Well, Shah Rukh Khan is synonymous with injuries. He has had numerous injuries and has undergone several surgeries for the same till date. Though this one isn't that serious, one cannot ignore this one as well. Shah Rukh Khan was clicked with a band-aid behind his ear, and it made us wonder if the injury was from his recent holiday with son AbRam Khan. We can see it's minor bruise and will heal in no time, yet we wish him a speedy recovery. And there is one more thing that cannot be missed from the latest Shah Rukh Khan appearance, and that is his big diamond ring. Yes, Shah Rukh Khan was spotted wearing a big diamond ring on his little finger. Now we wonder if this is his lucky ring or is he wearing to tease Priyanka Chopra. We hope you know what we mean. Priyanka Chopra was the brand ambassador for Nirav Modi's jewelry. So with the scam and with the kind of relation Shah Rukh Khan has with Priyanka Chopra, we can say that he is trying to tease Priyanka.